There seems to be a real conflict of interest here. Maybe the question should be, is this why Minister Champagne could barely say thank you to Taiwan for the medical supplies they sent us?
The Honourable Minister.
Well, Mr. Speaker, once again, everything has been fully disclosed to the Ethics Commissioner, placed online on the public registry. Everything is public, Mr. Speaker. It is fully public.